If you want to recycle, in the world today, you gotta know that places do it in their own way. Reduce, reuse, recycle should be done without delay. And this is how we do it in the town of Ray.
We do the smash. The milk jug smash.
The milk jug smash.
That's how we save some cash.
Just do the smash.
Don't throw it in the trash.
Tell all your friends to do the milk jug smash.
We've got a hunkin' trailer for our plastic fair. Clean plastics 1 through 7 can all go in there. No styrofoam, no plastic bags, they go elsewhere. When in doubt, throw it out, and if you care,
we'll do the smash. The milk jug smash.
The milk jug smash.
That's how we save some cash.
Just do the smash.
Don't throw it in the trash.
Tell all your friends to do the milk jug smash.
If you can't make it smash, maybe you can make it stash. Put small items into big, so we can really fill up this rig.
If you're wondering why the bother, let me elucidate. We have to fit in all we can to make the weight. It takes time and fuel and money to haul this plastic freight. So that is why we very much appreciate
when you do the smash. The milk jug smash.
The milk jug smash.
That's how we save some cash.
Just do the smash.
Don't throw it in the trash.
Tell all your friends
to do the milk jug smash.
Our love affair of plastic is out of hand, poisoning our ocean and polluting our land. You don't have to be a genius now to understand. To save the world, we're gonna have to take a stand.
Do the smash. The milk jug smash.
The milk jug smash.
That's how we save some cash.
Just do the smash.
Don't throw it in the trash.
Tell all your friends
to do the milk jug smash.